I am. El Burro. Hola, my friends. It is I, living wrestling legend, El Burro. In a Call of Duty noob, gamer tag is, I am a Burro. Starting off this free-for-all and radiation. Oh, there's a Burro! He runs away. Not a good strategy, because I am a Burro. I will find you and shoot you with this silence MPL. Really unfair when a Burro uses his weapon, you know. Lots of people been asking once again about the best of a Burro. WWE DVD went on sale today, $19.95. Once again, all the proceeds from the best of a Burro DVD go to charity. I do not need it. I am a retired living wrestling legend of Burro, living off my WWE pension, and you play these games for fun, not for the money. And but anyway, if you want to pick it up, you can pick up the best of a Burro DVD at a Burro Power Driving People into Burro.com. Wait, they just tell a Burro it sold out all 50 million copies. The best of a Burro DVD sold out in 10 minutes. So thank you for that. So I'll keep you up to date next time it goes on sale. Other people say, a Burro, what is your opinion? All this controversy, going around against, you know, this guy who used the N-word, the racism on the YouTube, you know, Call of Duty videos. Of course, you know, Burro said this is bullshit. Burro knows what it is like to be discriminated against, and it is no fun. When Burro was small, teeny tiny child, people would point and laugh and make fun of Burro because I was wearing my Burro mask, but I use it as strength and motivation, and then I grow up to be living wrestling legend Burro, and now when I walk around, people do not dare to point or laugh. They go, oh my god, that is Burro. Would you please, Burro, conceive a child with my wife, or can I touch and put on your mask? And I say, ooh, back away, creeper, stranger, danger, and then I power drive them into bull. Burro, I want to, you know, write down some words to express how he feels about this, because everyone asking a Burro his opinion, so you know, Burro is here for the people. Here we go. They print a Burro message in the Saturday Sun. Burro had to tell them. Burro is second to none. And I told them about equality, and it's true. Either you're wrong or you're right, but a Burro is saying, if you talk about my baby, it doesn't matter if you're black or white. Now, some of you say, Burro, that is Michael Jackson. You did not write that. That was his song. And I would say, how dare you? I am a Burro. As many of you know, late 80s, I was in a cage match with the Hacksaw Jim Duggan and break both my legs when a honky tonk man jumped into the cage and hit me with a guitar that had spikes on it. And so in my downtime, when I was relearning how to walk, I, you know, wrote songs for friends like, Burro, never use ghosts, because that is bull. And a Burro is not a bitch, but I ghost write songs for famous friends like a Jay-Z and a Michael Jackson was like, oh, Burro, Shamal, will you write me a song about racism? So a Burro write that song for my friend Michael Jackson. Oh, don't forget, a Burro was also on the Phil Donahue show in the 80s. He had a bunch of skinheads on. He said, oh, Burro, please power drive them into Burro. So, of course, the Burro do this, and then the Burro was on the Sally Jesse Raphael show with the Ku Klux Klan members, and me and Deepak Chopra pile drive them into bull. So, yeah, racism is bull. And, you know, maybe you are raised by bull, douchebag, ignorant parents, but that can be changed and that can be unlearned. It is just because you were brainwashed when you had a soft spot with fear and hate, and that is bull. Alright, so a Burro pause for these quick Burro-like messages.
I always thought calcium and vitamin D and exercise would keep my bones healthy.
Bullshit, give me that! Hola, my friends. It is I, living wrestling legend of Burro. For once a day, Boniva. Because when I'm pile-driving people into bull, the last thing I want to worry about is my spinal column shattering into a million pieces. Yes, once a day, Boniva. For all your hard-boning needs. My apologies to, you know, Forrest Gump's mama. I had to pile drive Senorita Sally Field into bull and take her Boniva endorsement and make it my own. This is how I live my life. I cannot help it. You know, I am living wrestling legend, El Burro. Gamertag is, I am a Burro. I'm a Call of Duty noob. And, you know, if I spent my life just hanging out in corners eating downloadable s'mores from Treyarch, I would not be where I am right now. But yeah, that bull. The billionaire challenge. You knew it was bullshit because, you know, even before all the racism, because, you know, they not let Burro enter. They say, Burro, it is a proven scientific fact that when you put on a Burro mask, not only is it natural aphrodisiac, which is true, but, you know, it increases your aim down the sights time and your drop shot time, and that is bull. This is not a form of cheating. I never cheat. One time I hit Mr. Perfect over the head with chair to win match, but that was just to prove a point, you know, that he is not perfect and he had to be put in his place. Anyone who tells you they are perfect are douchebag and full of bull. And the prize for billionaire challenge would not $1 billion. Shouldn't it be $1 billion? It was 10,000. If Burrow give that away every day with a Burrow scholarship fund, letting inner city youths pile drive their futures into greatness. So now you know what the Burrow do. I sit back, drink Corona, check my voicemail, my numbers on my channel, and play a song of iPod. I'll be right back. Burro. Hola, my friends. It is I, living wrestling legend Burro. In the Call of Duty noob gamer tag is I am Burro. If you have idea for a Burro to play on his iPod during gameplay, feel free to reach out to Burro. But I'll get back to everyone. That is how Burro rolls. Burro once again here for the people. Other people say, Burro, how come you never post gameplay? You pile driving people into bullshit or suplexing them into bullshit or sleeper holding them into bullshit. With assault rifle, because when I use assault rifle, not unfair, a Burrow kill everyone. You know, Treyarch should give a Burrow like a musket or a blunderbuss. Just give a Burrow like a pebble, and I will sharpen it with my Burrow teeth. No pain, I am a Burrow, and just throw it at people, and it would hit their jugular and kill them, and I would run up and take the pebble out and continue to do that. Look, now I have this gun. Game is over. I do not even know what this gun is. This is this monster beast of a gun or something. It is unfair. There should be a, you know, they should put a patch in the game where every time a Burrow pick up your assault rifle after he kill you and pile drive you into bull, he show up on your mini map, but not as a red dot. Like a Burrow would show up like a blue and silver wrestling mask dot, and you could see what I am, like a SR-71. Or maybe make it sound like a Burrow has lots of coins and tavos or, you know, Corona caps in his pocket so we could hear him coming from a mile away. Look at this. I kill everyone with this gun. This is not fun. This is not fun for a Burrow. I end game with like a 14 kill streak and some bull. So that is why a Burrow not use assault rifle. Honestly, contact Treyarch, say give a Burrow a pebble and have a Burrow throw a little pebble at people, and that would be more fair. So anyway, this game about to end, free for all on the radiation, and believe final score was living wrestling legend in Call of Duty noob Burrow 30 and the rest of the bull campers eating s'more 7. Anyway, I've got to go. I'm meeting my friend Cheddar Bob down at the shelter for the rap battle. Ooh, going to be good. Better learn that Papa Doc actually went to Cranbrook, and that is a private school. So we're going to try to use that against him in the battle. Anyway, have a good night. Do not forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. Adios, I'm a Burrow.